You don't have to spend a bomb. If you are a growth stage entrepreneur, you should technically not spend a bomb. Or don't pay a hefty fee for a tool. And because you're a growth stage startup, you don't need enterprise solutions. The very basic strategy behind, you know, or looking for all these tools is that you need to go online, look for whatever tool you need, and 99.9% of them comes with some kind of a free subscription basis. They'll either give it to you for 14 days, 10 days, 7 days, a month, 2 months. They will, of course, will give you a free trial first. So you don't even have to spend a single penny before using these tools. The only investment you're doing is your effort and time. And of course, I believe as an entrepreneur, you need to invest at least that amount of time because you're building operations and processes. Another thing I believe that because you do not know which tool is going to be fit for you. There's no one tool fits all scenario here, right? There's nothing called one fits all thing, right? So there's a tool called, let us say, A tool, which might be useful for me, but there's a B tool which might not be useful for me. Or there's a possibility you might be using those tools in a different way. Choosing the tool is completely operational driven and completely based upon the process you lay down, very simply put. I have two tools. One is called Asana, one is called Trello, and there's another tool called Basecamp. All of these three tools have a similar strategy behind their creation, and all of them are primarily project management tools. But we primarily started using Asana, and we use it for team management and project management, whichever, for routine operations. So it's a simple, you know, very simple kind of a tool. You just create an account, create a team, create a project, and assign tasks. So create a project, assign task, create a project, assign task, that simple, right? Similarly, the same approach is in Trello, but the Trello look and feel is altogether very different. It's dependent upon more of a Scrum kind of a, or a agile process kind of a thing. Not typically Scrum and Agile, because those are more tech things, but typically it's based upon that kind of a visual outlay, right? So again, we never wanted to use Trello. We thought Asana is good enough for us, and we didn't use Trello, but a lot of companies use Trello. But if you come to me personally, I use Trello for my personal tasks, because it's easier and more visual. So it's completely depend upon what kind of process you lay down and where do you see it plugging in.